BV3 and 4-way S-series ball valve disassembly. Using a socket, remove the handle nut. Lift the handle off the valve stem. Remove the spring washer. Use a screwdriver to remove the stop pin. The stem marking shows the openings of the ports. To stop the stem from rotating during gland nut removal, use a piece of wood or the Dixon Delrin assembly tool. With the ball secure, use a wrench to remove the gland nut. Remove the assembly tool. Start loosening all the exposed bolts on the clamp ends. Rotate the valve body and secure in the vise. Loosen all the remaining bolts. Remove the valve from the vise. Remove all of the bolts from the clamp end. Remove the clamp end. Turn the valve over. Remove the bolts on the cover plate and remove the cover plate. Turn the valve upright to remove the remaining bolts, lock washers, and clamp ends. There are two large and two small seats and a plug. Start by removing one of the large encapsulated seats and the body seal. Rotate the valve 180 degrees. Turn the ball slightly and pull out the other encapsulated large seat and body seal. Rotate the ball opening on either side of the small encapsulated seat. Push the seat out of the valve body. On the opposite side of the valve body is a small seat and plug. Repeat the procedure for the small encapsulated seat to remove the small seat and plug. Rotate the valve stem to point to the large opening on the valve body. Carefully swing the ball out of the large opening in the valve body. Tip the valve body to remove the first spring washer. Use a pick or a screwdriver to lift the second spring washer off the valve stem. Remove the gland ring. Push down on the valve stem and remove the stem from inside the valve. Using your finger or a pick, remove the packing from the valve body. Using a pick, work the O-ring out of the slot in the valve stem. Use the pick to guide the O-ring over the threads. Slide the thrust washer off of the valve stem. BV3 S-Series ball valve disassembly complete.